Scottish cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit! Get out!
Okay, we're good.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. This place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark.
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh? Try using the dynamite on the door.
Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, well, let's find something to climb on?
Yeah. Take that, Dor.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years. Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
Shoreline, hide!
We're good. They don't see us.
Where's our boys? Keep your safeties off. Think it was those guys Nadine warned us about.
Either way, the orders are the same.
Over there.
Shoot to kill.
Over here.
Oh, boy.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go.
Got it.
Whoa, careful.
Shit!
Nathan, you okay?
I'm good. Just follow me.
I can hook that.
There. Alright, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
Alright, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy.
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. There it is. Amongst dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
On we go. Burns a little.
Those are fun. Do this all day.
Shh,
you go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. Once money ran out, no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the killing
wouldn't even last a night.
Cold bastard.
Maybe too. Business is business.
Whatever gets more action.
Tell me about it.
Nice one.
You get the left one. I got right.
You're gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for Rich Boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss Lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found any?
What the? No way I imagined that. Nothing.
That was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
Come on, this way.
Right beyond those walls.
Whoa, we're not gonna jump this ravine. Gonna need to find another way around.
Down we go.
Asshole, get it.
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guys fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
The American sure isn't making any friends.
Yeah, as long as his money's good, that's fine by me.
You think Drake's gonna show up?
Nadine seems to think so. I'd love to see him and his crew make an appearance.
That goes for all of us.
All right, let's keep going. Yeah.
That's the way we came. You're back where we started. Get back here. That's the way we came.
Catch your breath. It's more sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Shit. No choice.
Whoa! Oh, shit. If he did it, I can do it. Whoa! It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. What you been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
You ready for this?
Get used to this.
Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and A hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Cross swords, but no skull and crossbones here.
No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones. No cross swords. Not our guy.
Here's a good one. Memento Mori.
No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Swords are a match. So is the ear. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Oh, yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... Sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. One of the old monks wrote this. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Oh, connect the dots. I don't think that's right.
That's not it. There we go.
Nathan, that's it. You got it.
That looks like a constellation.
Yeah, that's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting. They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. All right, follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout about the update?
No. You think we have guests?
Sometimes wish. Storm's been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in.
I can't believe he got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a five-story window.
And he survived. Jesus. The guy should count his blessings.
That auction was full of garbage.
Hang on.
Saw something. Be careful, Bruce.
Side.
Whoa!
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go! Holding up.
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
It's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it.
Will do.
Patrol up ahead.
I hear him.
People should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another port of Moresby on our heads. How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything sort of
what have we here?
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our job.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up?
What's that?
here! They've got to be close!
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there.
Hey, I got something.
Yeah, we go. Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
I don't think the monks built this.
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
I see a way down on the cliff over there. As long as you avoid that big slide into oblivion.
Huh. Hey, we can climb this!
On my way. I'm freezing! Yeah.
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Thank you.
No!
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Thank you. Okay. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No! Holy shit! Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Incoming! Incoming! That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
This holds.
There's a ladder on the other side. Climb on over there.
All right, I'll try.
Gotta say, you have a real knack for breaking things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go. I was just saying.
Yeah.
Right, hold on, I'll see if there's... Oh, shit!
Sam! I guess he runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
I can't get to you from here.
Oh, you got it. Blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. In the worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
I guess that's why you have 10, right?
Yeah, that's why we have 10.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home, drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, 5?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Here we go.
Debris blocking the way in. Get all the way through. That was the last Storm's rolling in fast.
You've been in South Sudan too long.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
Over there.
Movement.
Watch yourself. What was it?
Think we're good, yeah.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
Yeah, for once. Nathan, it's this way.
Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Be extra careful on these.
Oh. Hey, look down there. Old piratey-looking ships.
Yeah, all of this is good. Very good. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. Keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Well, let's go see what Avery left for us.
Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
Oh, cold. Hey, I bet we can squeeze through here.
Come on, through here. I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
It sure looks like it.
Come here. Check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Oh. Give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question.